Now we derive the equation of the plane type 2. This is the equation of the plane perpendicular to a vector, given vector, and passing through a point, given point. The plane is perpendicular to a given vector, that is, there is a vector which is perpendicular to the plane. The plane passes through a point, there is a fixed point through which the plane passes. That means, in vector terms, we have the position vector of that point. So we can derive the equation. So first, let us have the diagrammatic representation. So consider the two axes, then the third one is a axis, and suppose the plane, required plane, meets the axis at three points, and suppose this is the plane. Normally we can assume the plane meeting the three axes. So the plane can be drawn in any form, So normally we draw like this. So here, so there is a vector perpendicular to the plane. So let us take this as vector n, perpendicular to the plane. There is the point A in the plane. Suppose this is the point A, whose position vector is this OA, and OA is equal to A. There is a point whose position vector is known, which is this A. So this vector OA is equal to A, and the vector N, which is normal to the plane. These two are the conditions for the plane. Then, to derive the equation, choose the general point on the plane. Connect that general point with the given conditions. So, take the general point as, say, P. In vector form, P, a point on the plane, means we have the position vector of this point, and let us assume its position vector is R. Suppose this OP is equal to R. So we have a general point, that means in vector form its position vector R, and also this A and this N. Connect these in vector terms. Then put that in mathematical form. Simplify, that's all. So here this A and P are points on the plane. That means the vector AP, this vector AP is in the plane, required plane. Since this N is perpendicular to the plane, N is perpendicular to this AP, vector AP, that is, vector AP perpendicular to N. So this is the condition. Connected this P, A and N, connected. There is P, there is A and there is N, connected. So put this in mathematical form, mathematical terms, in the form of an equation. So this AP perpendicular to N means this AP dot N equal to 0, mathematical form. That is, this AP is equal to this OP minus OA, position vector of P minus position vector of A, dot N equal to 0. That is, R minus A dot N equal to 0. And nothing more to simplify. This is the required equation of the plane. We have the vector N, which is perpendicular to the required plane. We have this A, because we know the point on the plane, and hence the position vector of that point known in the vector form. So R minus A dot N equals 0, where R is the position vector of the general point in the plane, so which is the required equation of the plane. And now we can have its Cartesian form. So Cartesian form means convert all these in terms of the Cartesian coordinates and then apply this r minus a dot n, we will get immediately get the required equation in Cartesian form. So for this we have the vector n perpendicular to the plane. Any vector can be taken in the form that is this ai plus bj plus ck as a linear combination of ijk, the orthogonal triad of unit vectors along the three axes. So this n can be taken in this form. P is a general point on the plane, so its coordinate can be taken as xyz, and therefore this OP, this vector OP, that is R, can be taken as this xi plus yj plus zk, where xyz the coordinates, this x, y, z the coordinates of this P, and A is the point on the plane, so we can take this A as A x1, y1, z1, given point, and therefore in Cartesian form the coordinates are known. And therefore this vector A can be taken as A is equal to this x1 I plus y1 j plus z1 k. So we have R, A and N, R, A and N. So put these expressions in this equation. R minus A dot N equal to 0. R minus A dot N equal to 0 means consider this R minus A. R is xi plus yj plus zk and A is x1i plus y1j plus z1k. And N is this ai plus bj plus ek. And therefore, this R minus A we get x minus x1i plus y minus y1j plus z minus z1k dot this ai plus bj plus ck equal to 0. This is x minus x1 into a, that is a into x minus x1 plus b into this y minus y1 plus c into z minus z1 equal to 0. So this is the required equation of the plane in Cartesian form. A into x minus x1 plus b into y minus y1 plus c into z minus z1 equal to 0. We know capital A, capital B, capital C from this. X1, y1, z1 coordinates of A, x, y, z coordinates of the general point. So this is the equation in Cartesian form, type 2 equation. Okay?